Hello everyone, Tiny Sonic here, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Today we're going to be playing Revenge of the Sith, in episode 3. It's an okay movie. It's not as bad as Attack of the Clones, but it's not the best. War. The Republic is crumbling under attacks of the ruthless Sith Lord Count Dooku. There are heroes on both sides. Evil is everywhere. In a stunning move, the fiend-destroyed leader General Grievous has slipped into the Republic capital and kidnapped Chancellor Palpatine, leader of the Galactic Senate. As the Sith-destroyed army attempts to flee the besieged capital with their valuable hostage, two Jedi Knights lead a desperate mission to rescue the captive Chancellor. Obi-Wan and Anakin. Dun, 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 dun. I think, or is it Kithiso and another guy? Oh, dies. I think it's Kithiso. That's Clone Wars stuff. It's probably just Clone Wars then. Trade Federation ship.
Master, General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best. I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am.
R2, locate the Chancellor.
I hear the game lags sometimes.
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation at the top of
a selfie.
R2, stay here and guide us.
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the Chancellor.
Quiet enough, Master?
Useless Jedi, you've arrived too late, and now you're...
R2, can you get us out of here?
I hope he knows what he's doing.
See? You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
No way you're getting past us.
Now then, R2, lead the way.
Union.
You now, R2.
Oh, dang. Did not know that was explosive. Oh, wow, it's pointing us on the screens where to go. Let's see what can we do. There we go.
are close. I sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
Droideka!
We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the chance.
Oh, not these guys.
Right on cue, Arthur. I think R2 is starting to enjoy this.
Are you glad he came along now?
Quite.
Master, we're here.
Chancellor!
You all right?
Count Dooku.
This is the Count Dooku fight, I think. This. It's not either one with all the flashing lights. Not the last one. I don't remember. I know there's one that's like in the dark that has flashing
the
lights.
The powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the price, double the fall.
That always says Vader as well. Exponential increase, exponential fail.
Get help, young match for him. He's a Sith Lord. Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lord's not our speciality.
He's not really a Sith Lord. He's just a Lord. Sith Lord, actually, Sith Lord usually darts.
Your anger, there it is. Now use it.
You'll pay for what you did to me.
That's right, that's how he got, that's how he cut off his arm, and I think that's how he got the scar.
Please attend to our esteemed guests here.
Seems we shall be having an audience.
Hate super battle droids.
This is proof. We take out one, and another returns instantly.
You should have had two more take its place than that in reference to the Hydra.
Do you need me to lend you a hand getting up here?
Don't worry, Anakin. I get it. Because of the arm.
Oh, wow. Quite a powerful super battle droid. Force choke. Kill him.
Do it.
Jedi scum.
General Grievous. Not this time.
Dual wielding with Count Dooku's lightsabers.
Yeah.
He's a cyborg, so I guess he's fine. Taking selfies.
Strap yourselves in.
He's a lot nicer to them in this than he is in like the Clone Wars.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Oh, Anakin.
Uh-huh. I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin! Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
I have no idea how long this episode's gonna go for. So I can't see the timer, like how long it is. Count Dooku is dead.
Personally appointed to the council by Palpatine.
Ooh, Commander Cody.
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
Is it here? No, it can't be. Dead of a drop. 34 out of 1,166. And people have 100%ed this already. Do people just not have lives? 1,166. Are they scared of me?
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council?
Yes.
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
He's right, though. Makes a lot of
all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
Crayons.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
It's a coloring book.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir.
Yo, get to play as Cody?
Master Yoda believes General Grievous is hiding somewhere in the Outer Rim. To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now.
Oh, that's right. And there, Order 66 will be set in place. Because Cody tries to kill Obi-Wan. That's right, I forgot about that. To think they really didn't really have any choice. I mean, Rex was able, some of them were able to like resist it.
same as the Bad Batch. They're able to, like, to resist.
Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
The urge, like, it was the chip, because their chip malfunctioned. Sadly, some of them could not, like Cody. So, Cody had to be killed. Oh yeah, it's over here. The secret. All the way over here. Let's keep on going. Like a little ledge I gotta jump onto. Down. Down there. It's down here. Watch, it's like I saw this on TikTok, so that's why I'm getting it. Go and, like, you know, resume the path of the video. Okay. Away. Purple one. I think it's which one do I use it on? That's the question. There we go. Extra decay, we got data cards. Mumble mode, comedy weapons, rainbow fix in here. I think I will wait. I think I'll wait. So I want to use them on important things. Let's head to Utapa. Ah. But we got a data card, so that's good. That is definitely TARDIS music. Is that the Grand Inquisitor? Or is this just one of them. It's the same species as the Grand Inquisitor.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base, as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic.
Yes. Yes, it's time.
Sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi.
Your move.
You fool. I have been trained in your juggernauts.
You just dab on us.
I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so.
Oh dang, it's gonna be hard.
I don't think so.
Cut off one of his arms. Don't run away.
Droids! Get this Jedi fool!
Looks like he has backup.
Copy that.
Engaging target!
Let's do this, gotta be Cody for this. One of the best.
Prepare to be destroyed.
There has to be a way to get Grievous back down here.
Let me do that.
Dooku's glorified errand boy.
He's not wrong.
Let's go.
Come back here. Come back here.
Yeah.
like Rex. Come on, Rex. Oh, Cody, sorry. Cody. Don't attack me. People. Star Wars fans, I know how you get. Oh, up here. You didn't give me an option. Yeah. Here we go. That's unfair. How do you crawl along that with three arms?
Need to pull Grievous out with some supporting fire. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
Should be able to get a signal out from that communications tower.
I'm stuck. That works.
Once I get to that communications tower, reinforcements will be on the way.
Oh, Alright, Cody, let's do this.
You, Cody.
Stay back. Stay back. That's not how you do it. You shot him.
Your move.
Oh, that's
so uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops.
There we go.
Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
Anakin, help me.
Do it.
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me.
Let me help you.
How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything, even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the dark side.
What's happened?
Power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Chancellor Palpatine? How is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted, but if what Skywalker says is true.
I'm just gonna do it in this episode. I have no idea how long this episode is. I think I'm gonna fight Chancellor Palpatine and then end the episode there. And then I'll resume the next part later. Hungry.
We're an independent droid taxi service. No apps, no drive.
Don't really care, man.
Stay alert.
Masters, to what do I owe the pleasure? Master Windu.
You are under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening ask the Jedi.
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
Anakin,
the Jedi are taking over.
I am going to end this once and for all.
No.
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 I have the power to save the one you love. I need him.
I hope Mace returns and Kenobi.
Learn to use the dark side of the Force.
I will do whatever you ask.
Henceforth, you shall be known as
Darth Vader.
A great shift in the Force have I felt. Tarful, continue to Kashyyyk. We must.
I like those camel trooper looks in this.
Worry, you must not. Your people on the ship. We will help.
Where am I going?
We got company.
Oh, there we go.
Stop us. These droids will not.
I knew we were going to Kashyyyk, I didn't know where on Kashyyyk we were going. Hero. Tank tracks.
Fierce this battle is. Rescue the Wookiees and regroup. We must.
Alright, this is where I'm gonna end it for this episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. We took down a couple of villains. I thought we were gonna actually be able to fight Palpatine, but guess not, because we just watched the fight happen. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.